One, all.
Now, Nigeria has a rich history of backhand serves. Now, this is a risky shot. Quadri Arun has developed this a little bit more. Look at that forehand, like a sharp knife to a warm stick of butter. He tries, hits the racket on the table, makes sure his hand is okay. Now, normally, if someone hits the table here, as the Anjin Quinn takes game number one, the umpire will ask to see the racket. A good setup here. The Anjin Quinn showing some power as well.
Two, one.
I was just thinking, if it says anything about how Quadri Arun receives, it says he's a very tough player to serve to, which is why there's so much pressure on the serve. The backhand again, a whip-like backhand. I mean, this is a man who is empowered right now, just can't be stopped. Oh, spectacular play. I think many people in the arena thought the point was over, and Quadri Arun never lies down on the job. I mean, we've seen him recover. He took point of the year at the ITTF Star Awards in 2014 versus John G. Cook.
Three, all.
Soft lip at the top spin. The Anjin Quinn knows exactly what to do near the table. You can see that deep breath, a sigh of relief.
Six, seven.
Room for that forehand swing here. Oh, it is as fast as can be. Can somebody get a radar on that? That shot was ridiculously fast. Under pressure, you could feel the difference in the pace. Outstanding play. The backhand, out of nowhere, a slingshot backhand rocks it and fires through. Who would have thought that the game would end that way? On the timeout, a man who thinks for himself for 1 minute comes back. Oh, what a counter, backs off the table, a fadeaway forehand from Quadri. And this is the more traditional Quadri backhand, the punch. When he grunts, it's rare that you hear Quadri grunt.
Oh, what a winner. Down the line, holding nothing back on that shot.
Good pressure here, very explosive loose backhand from Liang Jingquin. There he does it! Quadri Arun has taken out Liang Jingquin! Can he believe it? Shirt over the face, the green racket is out, and Quadri Arun has moved on to a very tough opponent, the player who stopped world number one and world champion in 2019, but he could not stop Quadri Arun.